The video just into our newsroom from the scene on Rice Street. A front porch gone, the house damaged. Fire officials say the driver, man in his 40s, was in cardiac arrest. Paramedics arrived at the scene. The car traveled about 1,000 feet before hitting the house. Exactly what happened here still under investigation. Clock 3.